Buddy, MB, why are you paused? Ah, shit, I think MB's controller might have disconnected. Well, this is a wonderful way to start a stream. What happened? Yeah, he's noticed. But hey, we're back with more Saints Row, and yeah.
Now we can party.
I am fucking tired. I did not drink very much coffee today. Okay. Was your audio not already on the stream?
No, I had to add it every time.
Oh my god. Fuck you. Anyway, we're gonna do some DLC shit today. And also, wrong button. And also, money. Because I need
Money.
to upgrade weapons. Stu, I was gonna say we do the fucking assassinations for Kenzie to get that really cool outfit, but I just don't really feel like it.
Me either. I've never wanted to do that. Never. Never ever.
Right, and then in that case, let's get the interceptor and go around, I don't know, buying property real quick. Just buy like a couple things. Maybe do a gang operation or two, maybe. I don't know.
There's still a bunch on the map for the Deckards up there at the top. Right. I mean, left. All right.
Stag, I
You can
love
go
how
clear
Stag
those
just
places.
left all their shit littered around the city.
Yeah, last time.
That is one thing that I found very annoying about Saints Row 3 is the fact that even after you get rid of Stag, all of their shit's just still around the city.
And the bridges don't go back down.
Yeah, that was pretty annoying too. And I can sort of understand with the zombie island, but none of the other ones go back down. Someone just called me a motherfucking. I'm smacking my goddamn hover bike thingy off of every wall in the city, aren't I? And buying
Oh.
a sex toy shop.
Whoa. Sex toy. No comment.
That shouldn't have worked as well as it did.
You're about to have some Deckards on you.
I'm
Hope that's
aware.
up.
I saw the map light up a bit for the star thing. Well, if you're doing gang operations, I might as well do a couple as well.
I'm about to be done with this one. Come on, last guy.
Got one over here. I'm gonna do
There
this
we go.
before I go to the one that I marked.
It's hard to shoot a little gun on the bike while just flying around. Okay, I'm gonna go do a second one now.
Well, you can switch it to hover mode. Now, get this one later.
Yeah. Oh my god. Ooh, almost blew up.
Ooh, looks like we're gonna
Oh,
have luchadors on us too. Maybe?
dead. Bonk. Exploded
Oh no,
midair.
these are Syndicate.
It's good to be the best.
It is kind of hard to aim this thing, yeah. That's why I usually prefer to use the VTOL. You know VTOLs are a real thing?
No, don't.
Yes. They are British designs, though they don't work quite how they do in this game. They're extremely expensive to manufacture military aircraft, and VTOL stands for virtual vertical takeoff and landing.
I'm glad they don't function as well as it does in this game.
Because that's fucking spooky.
Yes. That would be very scary to go up against in a war. Just about to go in and fight, and then that shit just pulls up, and you're like,
Yeah, no, most of them don't... I think most of them don't have guns on them, because guns are heavy as shit. And, like, VTOLs already have, like, really... I think they have really big fucking engines, because they have to be able to power the fucking propellers and, the jets.
I hope not.
Ah, shit, I fucked up. Oh, I'm on fire.
Don't be on fire. Ever tried that? Ow.
Well, I'm pinned down. Eat my dick!
Fuck it. Are there some humans on the zombie side? What are you doing here? Go back to the other side, or you'll get infected.
Well, I'm surrounded.
Oh, my bike flipped over. The next blood.
The gang thing. And now cops are on me for stealing a gang vehicle.
Yeah, and they're firing at me now, too. Oh, no. Go away.
Wow, that shouldn't have worked. That shouldn't have worked either. Haha, this is crazy.
Whoa. Crazy.
I think I saw another gang hideout over here. It was unmarked. Yes. Chance.
Gotta stay in practice.
Just a random officer.
Haters gonna hate! I got the achievement!
Whoa. Okay, I'm killing you.
That fuck fucking
off,
guy.
Mate. You bitch! Fuck you.
Gang off. 19 out of 20, out of 32.
Bye bye.
And I have a chopper on me. Get away, chopper!
Run like the wind.
I forgot how effective sniper rifles are for destroying choppers.
Very. He's so for that shit. They blow him up in like 4 fun shots?
I think that was like 5.
No. Oh. You sure it's like upgraded? Oh, what? I was driving at full speed and rammed right into one of the big guys, and I went flying through the windshield.
Oh my
That's
God.
Some bullshit. Is he that fucking strong, dude? Damn.
You cocksuckers. It's good to be
the best. Oh my God. Hey, get flashbang. I can't see. Blinded, the fool.
Booga booga, motherfuckers! I just fucking demolished a news van. I just got a notification.
I'm stealing your car. Get over here. Thanks for the vehicle, ho. And now I make my grand.
You're ruffling my jammies!
Where's the monsters? I could get back. This is a zombie side.
You sound like you're enjoying yourself.
No! Get out of here. Oh shit. Oh.
20 out of 32. You know what? That's what we'll do.
You're over there doing
We're gonna take down all the gang ops.
And I'm being in between, by, like,
buy ammo and upgrade our weapons.
Leave me alone.
I am so fucking surrounded.
I know. I feel like getting my ass jumped. I had like cops on me earlier. And luchadors and fucking Morningstar. The Morningstar is still on me. No way. I didn't even do anything.
I'm going to upgrade my shotgun ammo because I have like no shotgun ammo. Ooh, I can upgrade my shotgun ammo
Woo-hoo!
A lot.
Oh shit! There is no. Aha, your mama. Later, nerd.
And SMG ammo, because I didn't upgrade that earlier either. Whee! That was a fucking great jump. That's a fucking missile launcher. Move, 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 move.
No. Mario, help.
Are you being killed?
Yes. Damn Morningstar.
Well, stop doing that. Stop being killed.
I lost them. I did it. I'm not being killed anymore.
Ah, fucking cops. Get fucked.
What? Whoa. You have no bitches.
I always fight like that.
Oh, this person wants a picture. Sure.
Oh, great. Pop tires. This is a really fun way to start a stream.
People are being run over. Get in the way. Crimes running people over.
Oh, hey, I'm at the Gothedral. Or the. Yeah, that's actually what it's called. Oh my god. Are you okay? You just yelp like a
no.
dog.
I'm telling the civilians to get in the way. So I can run them over. Get in front of my vehicle so I may hit you. Morningstar, please go away. I don't want you in my way. Go away.
I'm moving in your direction now.
I made the Morningstar one of them flip their vehicle over.
Well, I just flipped my Morningstar vehicle over.
Oh my god. I'm going across this giant bridge. They're not catching me. Out of here.
Bro, you are not making that.
No. Wait, is that police? Of course it's a police officer on my ass. I crashed. I'm meathead.
Nice job, jackass. Oh, that's a moped.
Leave the keys.
Thanks for the car, assholes.
No. Jeez, me. Roar. No. Take that. Let's get into another vehicle and then drive. Wait. See, you know. Now I make my great team. Later, new loser.
I'm gonna hide out.
Oh, you're hiding?
Yes.
Why? There's still police officers chasing me. How are you this fast? Yes, I lost them. Fools. Are you flying?
No.
Please look up and you're above.
I'm in the penthouse.
Oh, there goes my car.
Yes, hourly income.
No, please, Goku. Get them off me.
What about Goku?
They blew up! One of the vehicles over there blew up.
Damn it.
Ha ha! Ha ha! Oh. Now what we do is we just sit right here.
I'm gonna change into my tube top real quick, just so I can see my choker.
Whoa. We're chokers. Oh my god.
Yes, I have a choker. I'm gonna go ahead and just get rid of this damn hat because it's broken. Oh great, now the stretch texture thing is happening to my face again. I don't know how to get rid of this. Ah, there we go. Alright. Now that things have calmed down just a little bit, I'm gonna go get into the Saints Beetle, and I'm going to totally cheat at these gang ops.
Kill them all.
notifications. Just YouTube and shit. Be a gang hideout in this area somewhere. Maybe not blow shit up for no reason. Well, nothing's showing up. What the hell? It might be a deal for these things. Oh, I see. So, a development. Gang hideouts don't appear when you're in the VTOL.
What?
Yeah. No. I'm at one right now. They fucking enemies just didn't spawn.
I think I ran. Yeah, one of them earlier. Like there was no one there. Icon was over there, but I can't move in there. What the? Why are there a bunch of pops and shit over here? Well, let me just drive away. There were a lot of cops over here just firing at someone. Whoa!
Oh shit!
You almost killed me.
I almost killed myself. My vehicle's missing a wing now.
Bruh.
Oh hey, a collectible. I'm getting out. Ah!
And you're dead.
I fucked
up. Do I have time to get over there? Let me see. Oh, wait, you're all the way up there?
No, I'm on the ground.
Oh.
I'm out of time. Near the exploded VTOL. It's too late. You only have 4 seconds.
Yeah. My homie's dead. He bled out.
Fucking oopsie doo. Well, now I at least know that that doesn't work. Right. Spawn in front of fucking.
No bomb is getting in my way.
Here's a Sovereign, my least favorite vehicle in the game, because it looks so stupid. This car looks like a fucking Russian Borzoi.
Huh?
Like the dog. This is the dumbest looking car in the game.
Which one is this again? Yeah, I already purchased that one. I can't.
Well, I know how I'm gonna deal with the gang hideouts instead.
Alright, I'm still running over to one right now.
You're running to what?
It's Pike, bro. I'm going to a gang operation too.
Ah. I'm going to use a tank.
Luchadors.
I'm also just checking out my vehicles.
I've yet to put any vehicles in my personal tank.
Oh yeah, the Genki Manipult is a thing. Saints Crusader.
Murder. Uh-huh. Hey buddy, what's up? Goodbye.
So long, Gay Bowser.
So long, Gay Bowser. Okay, now that I've killed all of you, you can leave now. Yeah. What, these luchadors were listening to classic music? Oh. Not what I would have expected
them to listen to,
but yeah. Why? I just, huh. One of them just launched an RPG at me. Whoa.
Yeah, they seem to carry those a lot more.
Scary? Stop on shop shooting at me.
Fuck you, old lady.
Yeah, what did grandma do? Aggressive. Well, that's two of them on my ass with RPGs.
Yeah, there's a lot of them with RPGs. That may be because I'm in a tank. Want to get in?
Why? No. I need to go buy some things down here. Oh my god. I three of them. Lord have mercy.
Can't go for a Sunday drive in your tank in this neighborhood. What is this country coming to? Excuse me, sir, but would you kindly fuck off?
I'm sorry. It was me. Remy, you did it. Woo! Doug and Lee.
Where's my next fight?
There's so many fights.
So many assholes on me.
I may get the fucking Kill Brutes challenge inadvertently.
What?
The challenge to kill Brutes. Because all these fucking tanks, these fucking trucks have Brutes in them. There are so many of these fuckers.
Yeah, you have a tank. You can kill all of them. I just got hit by the RPG. Oh my god, my car. They fucked it up. I'm glad it's not on fire though.
You got hit by ICP?
RPG.
I heard ICP. I was like, the fuck?
These fuckers. This is like three different vehicles on me. Area.
Well, this isn't doing shit for me.
This is the big guy in the road with a minigun. What the fuck? Ow.
Fuck you. Ooh.
I need help! Mario! Mario Luigi!
out of 300 cards destroyed. If you don't die already, I swear to God.
I'm still on top.
Choose life. I choose life.
Ah shit, I just remembered a big flaw of tanks. Oh shit! Never mind. You can actually jump the fucking bridges and tanks now.
I'm alive. I don't know how.
Luck, maybe?
I just got blown up by two vehicles. I hit one, was flying to another one, and blew up. Again. I'm still alive. Wow. Get ragdolled so bad out there. And you're still following me with an RPG. I'm killing you. Die. 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 Ow! You have an RPG too? Oh, you fuck right.
My tank has taken quite a beating. That's a lot of speculative. Ah. Here's a gang hideout that I was going for. 22 out of 32, so there's only 10 left.
Thanks for the vehicle.
Fuck your quad bikes. Ah, my tank's on fire. Ah, I'm on fire. I'm gonna get the fuck out of here now. Because these guys have a lot of exploding things, and I don't want to be exploded.
It's very fun. It is so fun. This thing exploded. Amazing.
I don't believe you.
You should. It's the best thing ever.
Shut up.
You know, having your skin getting torn off and shit by the fucking...
You're into some weird shit, Andy. Oh, there's so much shit happening at once, and I don't know how to deal with it. Protect me, Angel!
Oh my god. You can't get me from up here, you cock-eating sandwich bitches. I don't know.
Eating a sandwich with bitches? What?
I have no clue. That was supposed to come out differently. Another day, another fight. You cock-fuckers. Oh my god.
Check my hourly income.
Oof.
I have enough money for more perks.
I have money for more upgrades.
Rifle ammo. Grenade ammo. Yeah, try to get somewhere Actually, wait,
I'm in
don't
the
have
same
enough
time of
ammo
HQ.
for enough money to buy ammo. Fuck it, I'll go buy some ammo anyway. Tried fucking using Xenoverse controls. God damn. Where's my bike? Time to go on an ammo run. I missed my bike.
Oh, I see. Cash for respect. Yes. Now I'm ring
I now have
35.
ammo. Don't answer that.
I'm upgrading skills. Not answering that garbage. Whoever's dying, I don't care.
Yeah.
Probably not.
When you're done buying up upgrades, I'm gonna go do more gang ops. In half an hour, do just a couple more gang ops and then do at least one of the DLC quest lines.
Ooh.
And just so you know, before we do Genki Bowl, we're gonna do all of the super ethical reality climax missions. Which is only like four missions, I think.
And they're all pain. Genki's
What?
thing is all pain.
You don't like the
Very
Genki
funny,
missions?
though. Some of them can be fun. Others can be. It can ruin your new life.
You know, with the silencers, the pistols that I have kind of look like Mausers.
That was it? That was.
You know what a Mauser is?
Oh, let me see by the kinda seen it like once.
It's that German pistol they used during like World War I and II. The Chinese also ripped it off, but the Chinese rip a lot of things off.
Oh, I think the Mauser was using COD Zombies a lot.
I don't think it was in Call of Duty Zombies.
No? Huh.
Yep, done upgrading.
Yeah, I've been finished.
Oh, you've been finished? I told you to tell me when we were finished.
Here it is, the Mauser C96. Yeah, it was in COD. It was in 10 different COD games, Battlefield as well, and some others too.
The Mauser C96?
Yeah, the Mauser, the COD that was in, which is the only one that fits in, was World War II.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, that was
Gotta
2017,
stay in
and
practice.
oh, fuck off. Fucking luchadors popped up out of nowhere to help their buddies
Oh, it
just as I
was
began to murder them.
also. Yeah, right. It was the starter pistol on Black Ops 2 Zombies Origins. It's
Good
also in
clap.
Resident Evil 4. I love using that pistol. I love the reload animation for it. The reload is cool.
Dropkick, stay away from my bike.
Whoa.
Ah, shit.
Are you okay?
I just got sent flying.
No, that's not good.
No. Time to make my great escape.
Most epic escape ever. No one could do it but him.
Hello? There. What is this? Weird. Just a bunch of fucking luchadors next to a blown up car, but I never heard a car blow up. The way they were all clustered together on the map, I thought it was a fucking a gang hideout. Anyway, how about I come over to where you are? Pick you up, and then we go do one of the DLC missions.
Okay.
Okay. You sound disappointed.
Hey. Hey,
All right, missions. Let's go and do faster, more intense.
All right.
My name's Andy Zhan. I'm sure you've heard of me. The studio signed me on to direct Gangsters in Space, and I want you to be the star. I mean, you know, sure, you're already a star, but think of immortalizing yourself on the silver screen. Beautiful thought, right? And swing by the studio and you can see the script. I'm sure you'll love it.
I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. Hi, this is weird.
Excuse me? Oh, hi. I'm Jenny, and I just wanted to let you know that I'm so super excited right now.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Oh my god, are you kidding me? My first feature, and I'm starring opposite the leader of the Saints.
Well, I wouldn't get too worked up. On camera's more of a Shandy or Pierce thing. I'm I'm having a hell of a time wrapping my head around this script.
Is the script the problem? Just say the word, baby, we'll toss it.
No, no, it's cool, I'm just... I'm running cue cards like a motherfucker.
Brilliant! That's so fucking cinema verite. You're gonna kill it.
It's nice to meet you, Mr. Zhen.
Who is this extra and why is she talking to me?
Oh, Mr. Zhen, I'm playing Quilana.
Really? I thought we were getting a name for Quilana.
Nope, just me.
It's just fucking great. Look, Missy McNobody over here isn't gonna bring you down, I promise. I won't let her, okay? You just be yourself, you're gonna kill it! All right, let's shoot this fucker!
This is what I'm gonna be saying in a few minutes. Fucking prick. Jesus.
Oh, let's kill. Uh-oh.
What?
Do we have infinite loading glitch? Okay, no we don't. Good.
Alright, in this scene, you're rescuing the alien princess from the military.
So Jenny's character then?
Who? Oh, right, whatever. Her name ain't worth the foam in my morning double decaf soy latte, okay?
Maybe you should cut down on those?
I just play this fast and loose. Could be a natural, trust me.
Sure.
I mean, what the fuck? Are you off the good?
Nobody.
The government won't escape with the alien. Not if I have anything to say about it.
Nobody ever accused me of being a good driver, MB.
They'd be lying if they were.
Yeah. Anyone
ever did
baby.
Say
okay.
You're good.
MB, you seem like you would be very not fun to play. You just shot a cameraman, I think. Or I shot the cameraman. Oh. One of us shot a cameraman. You seem like you wouldn't be very fun to play Left 4 Dead with.
No, I would just push everything and get us all killed. Hey, Gabby.
Hang on. I've got you.
Union you, Buster.
You saved me.
Good.
You're
kill
like
the cameraman.
No time for small talk. We.
Cut! You know what? This isn't working for me. There's no life. We gotta start making performance here in a cardboard cutout for a co-star. Okay.
Ow!
Make it happen, motherfuckers!
You look a little tense.
Yeah, just, you know, trying to make Mr. Zhen happy.
Well. Putting a lot of stress on her.
Take two. And amaze me.
Wee woo!
Parachuting in? Why not? Ugh.
Really directing.
I do my own stunts.
Are you serious?
Why'd I know you'd say that?
That's the name of the achievement.
Ramped up was right.
Thank you.
them take you away, princess.
Thank you ever so much for saving me.
I'll be sure to keep you safe. Let's go.
Oh, wait, you didn't get in first, though?
No.
Keep it steady. I'll hold these guys off. I've never flown anything like this, thing before. It's called a helicopter, and I have faith in you, princess. Please, my name in your language is Quilana. Well, nice flying, Quilana. Are you fucking kidding me?
What?
That was stupid.
Are you okay?
Fine. Nice landing.
By the way, if you shoot the cameraman, you get an achievement.
Punches and improvise, man. I loved it.
I'm getting the hang of it.
Thank you so much, Mr. Jen. I'm glad you...
Yeah, I was talking to our star, not you. You had the emotional range of a bagel. And like one of those shitty whole grain bagels that nobody likes. All right, let's set up the next shot.
He wouldn't know good acting if it bit him in the ass.
Thanks.
Okay, we're rolling. And make some magic.
Up ahead. Let's take that car.
There are guards all around.
Quilana drives.
Oh yeah, she does.
And I get the turret.
Damn, bitch. She crashed on that thing.
This is so stupid.
It really is.
Oh, if I kill one more cameraman, I get Union Buster.
Yep. I have infinite ammo.
Yes, oh, yeah, I got the achievement.
You got 15 cameramen in average. Nice.
This is so fucking ridiculous.
Now I have to reload? Oh, I have over 120 shots in this damn AK. Bro, what? What gun is 27 shots? I mean, 120. Well, nothing but the thing. I don't do some shit that. A rifle? What? Uh-oh. The way they're just appearing out of-
Alien!
Huh? Holy shit! My people! They're attacking!
Shoot the aliens! Shoot them until they are dead!
Holy aliens. There we go.
Another one.
This is why I'm God.
Jesus.
What's up?
What the fuck?
He shot the fucking tower.
Whoa. It is hard to see.
God damn, shooting this thing.
Pain in the
ass.
Hey. Oh, I believe it.
Die, bitch!
Shove you in the microwave.
Wait, what?
What?
Oh, no, not you. This stupid phone.
There.
Why
so
would you put your phone
these
in the microwave? Good,
Pure genius.
How's this for first contact, bitch? Motherfuck!
Fudge.
This is taking too long.
Yeah.
God damn.
It's weird, there's nothing there on my screen.
Nothing's on your screen?
I can't see the enemy's aircraft.
Well, shit.
Oh, wait, now I can. Okay.
Shove you in the microwave.
Wait, what?
What?
Oh, no, not you. This stupid phone.
God damn it! Don't blow us up, don't blow us up, don't blow us up, don't blow us up, don't blow us up. God damn it!
The pain. The pain.
Oh my god. Try again. I'm gonna turn my fucking AC back on. It's getting hot.
Okay. idea now.
If we fail again, we're cheating. And you know what I mean by cheating, right? Lowering the difficulty. Doesn't help that these fuckers are so goddamn accurate. Yep. And aiming this thing's not exactly easy.
Look at that.
They have a lot of. They're
and this bitch can't drive.
A lot of HP. Yeah.
Fuck you and your wannabe Halo fucking aircraft.
If my people are already here, I fear we may be too late. Are you fucking kidding me? Late, yes. Because of the prophecy that...
Don't think I won't shove you in the microwave.
Wait, what?
What?
Oh, no, not you.
The stupid phone.
Come on, die, you bastard. Ow!
Yeah, our vehicle's pretty fucked up again.
Yep. Just need to make it.
So much
more easy. Stop it! I don't appreciate you blowing my vehicle up. Hiss! Snarl! Go away!
Jenny, you can do this.
It's okay. I'm just going with the flow.
Okay, we made it.
There we go.
That doesn't look possible.
Holy shit.
Cut! What the hell was that, Jemima? A child could have made that jump. A crippled child that was blind.
With an airplane, maybe.
Listen, I'm really sorry. Please, please don't let this ruin our relationship. This is 100% the casting director's fault, I swear.
Are you crazy? He's the director.
So? He's lying his ass off about that jump.
All right, let's reset and do that again.
Whoa.
Okay, faster with more intensity and less sucking. And play ball!
Here we go.
Fuck this jump. Turn up here.
But that's off script.
This script ain't worth it.
Joe! What the hell are you doing?
We're trying something new, so deal.
Yeah, I see what you're doing. Brilliant, let's go with this.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
You gotta learn to stand up for yourself.
I'm not sure I can do that, even with how he's treating me.
That's all right. I'm a good teacher.
Well, at least the fucking vehicle is repaired now.
Yeah.
Fuck out of the air.
I think we lost them.
Nice grenade. Yes.
We should be safe now.
Nice. It was Contra.
That's a wrap for today. Yeah. From most of you, not naming names because I've already forgotten your names because you are worthless. Now get off my set.
Just blowing shit up.
I love blowing shit up.
Blowing shit up is fun. Faster, more intense. Complete. Now I have space aliens in the gang. Upgrades have been unlocked. So it says. Get money. Get. What the fuck?
Mm-hmm.
I just saw somebody like fucking sliding down the street on their fucking feet.
What the?
You sound tired.
No.
No.
You sound tired.
Stag has some badass stuff. I'll give him that.
All right. Hello?
Hi.
You still there?
Yeah, I'm still here. I'm just waiting on you.
I love the sight of
oh, just looking at my upgrades.
Ah. Did you just growl at my character?
No. I actually made that sound.
Oh, goodness.
Whoa.
I heard you make that sound, and I was wondering if you were doing it at my character because of the fucking thing I just did.
It'd be cool if we had a growl for our characters.
I couldn't tell if you were, like, fucking, growling at my character for doing something sexy, or if you were just making Hodgkin noises. Don't answer that. Next mission! Did. Hangar 18, one of two. Or 18 and a half? I don't know.
What are you running to that? I'll be right back.
So far, man. Totally fucking killing it! Sent you the location of the next shoot. Once you're there, we'll get the filming underway. Just come on back to craft services.
That person must be out of their mind.
What are you doing? What'd you say? And then go grab something real quick. I have Snyder's now. Damn it. I have traveled quite the distance. Someone sounded stoned. Alright, guess we just wait on MB for a minute. Just stopping to plan exchange while I wait. Because there's something I haven't gotten yet, but I haven't the other game. And that is a suit.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry to take the line.
What were you doing?
New base. I'm gonna go help mom or something.
Yeah,
I'm back.
I'm buying a suit.
Okay, I'm taking a bike over there.
Alright. Don't hit the mission objective while I'm in the store. Otherwise, I might fucking strangle you. Yep.
Haha! I'm one of you.
Ow. That was a fucking fraudulent slip.
Straight into the point I go.
What'd you say?
What? I didn't say nothing.
Hmm.
I'm not gonna drive into the thing. Why would I do that?
To be a butthead.
That'd be a mean MB thing to do.
A mean MB thing to do? That's the belt. I can't tell. And then need some form of dress shoes. Oh, that didn't look very good. Are there better looking dress shoes? Because those look like doo-doo, kind of. Male model shoes. Miami shoes. These look pretty decent. Work. They don't look much different, but they look different enough. All right, I got my suit. God damn it.
Don't take you forever.
All right, mission start.
You didn't let me see it.
This the cast?
What's up?
Yeah, some are, some aren't. Most of them are from different shows.
Shows like what?
I don't know. Take a look around if you want.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, we can fuck around. Let's fuck around a bit. Ah!
What the?
There's a fire what? Up here.
That bitch just went flying. The alien girl. What? Well, now you're flying. Whoa. Awesome.
Can we go back here? Doesn't look like it. Okay. We have fucked up around significantly.
Oop.
MB's just murdering someone.
Sorry, lady.
Wow! Look at this set!
Or just find a real roof.
You know how hard it is to shoot on top of a building? Makes sense financially.
What fun is throwing someone off a fake roof?
There are collectibles.
Cool, these are guns. Awesome.
See, they got a statue.
Oh, yeah.
Disable the mind control devices to stop the invaders from taking over the city.
What will happen to the people if we fail?
Their minds will be taken over, and they will be forced to obey the invaders' every command.
I can't, I won't let this city down.
If this city falls, the earth falls with it.
You walked right past one of them.
Oh, I didn't even know.
You walked right past two of them.
There's the device. Hold them off and I'll shut it down.
I'll keep you safe.
You wanted to teach you how to break necks. Gotcha.
That was fucking weird. I see what it was.
Pew pew.
Maybe you have to stay close to her. Oh, shit.
There's still more to shut down.
Then let's move.
Let's fucking go. Shoot her in the head.
Some nice shooting.
Don't
there.
Shoot at me, you motherfucker. Oh, hi, Andy.
But
I am giving you amazing direction. You should be thanking me every day of your life.
Die, motherfuckers!
There's the next one. I'll start shutting it down.
No, I'm taking this one.
But wait, I'm supposed to...
Forget what the script says. This'll be more fun.
I'll keep you safe, then.
Improv! Brilliant! I love the ins...
We should run!
Self-destruct initiated.
Let's go.
Cut! Okay, we're almost ready for the next sequence. You, my gangbanging superstar, are a
oh my god.
Man. But I swear to god, if that girl breaks character one more time, the money spent on wasted film comes from her paycheck!
I can't believe him! We both broke character, yet apparently I'm wrong when I do it.
You're right, it's bullshit.
I'll show him what a horrible actress I am. Just like I showed that slut Marilyn when I was on the witness stand.
Okay, not real sure what just happened.
Let's just get to the next set.
Should be a new weapon for you to take. Use it!
Okay, ready for more?
As long as he lays off me, yeah.
All set?
The next device shouldn't be far.
Must be sad to be killing your own people.
They've made their choice, and I've made mine. I cannot let them enslave the city.
It's not just the world, it's the city. Shit, sorry. Can we go back?
Oh, there's submachine guns now. That's nice.
While you shut it down.
You should do this one like I did the last. Bigger the explosion, the better.
I can try.
Just don't blow yourself up, hon.
Oh, bitch. Ow.
Oh my. It's all over, it's down there. Red. Man. This is kind of fun. It's been a while since I've done DLC.
What the hell was that? Who said you can rig more explosives? Damn it, stick to the script!
I did it just like the last one. What's wrong with that?
We already have to cut this out of the final edit. So stop screwing up and just let the star do the job.
Stop being a dick and maybe we will.
This is not the way you treat your actors.
Yeah, you fucking fuck.
We need to find a way out of here.
There's the databanks. On one of these computers is the code to the spaceships.
We'll have to split up. That'll go faster.
Split up?
Don't shoot me, motherfucker.
We're programmed to kill
we
you.
We need to hurry.
I'm not seeing
it. Got it.
Let's try down there. You take one end, and I'll take the other.
All good.
I'll sit here and look pretty.
Bet you will.
Not here either. I'll try this next platform.
Oh, what a
you
shot.
Head up.
Why'd you fade again?
Die, bitch.
I got the door open.
I'll take it.
Oh my god.
Go, 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 go.
He sure cut that shit close. Hope the ship doesn't blow up on us too.
Well, I can't get over.
Cut! Set up the next shot!
Are you serious? Replacements?
Hey.
Oh, that's just a dick move.
I am not getting replaced here. I worked my ass off for this part.
Think you guys pissed her off. So we using this set in the next scene?
Not that I know of.
Maybe
oh, here's
it's
one.
The alien homeworld.
Okay, this next weapon will be perfect for a sage.
Nice. New achievement.
Ah, this is from Lights, the Gangsters in Space, the ending mission. The Gangsters in Space
yeah,
ending
let's
mission.
Let's just finish the scene so we can get the hell away from...
Final set! And... lift off!
spaceship.
Ship's this way.
Let's get there fast and get out of here.
Wow, the cooldown on this thing is fucking ridiculous. You kicked her
coochie.
In her coochie.
Yep, no more alien gooch.
Die, bitch!
Should have seen this coming. Let's go shut it off. Think you can handle this one? Or not?
Who is she?
The alien secret enforcer! Isn't she great?
Don't they make clothes for size? Okay, let's go.
Oh my god. Xenophobe!
All I did was kick her.
You got
I kicked her and she died.
She missed. Xenophobe. It's the achievement. That's fucking golden.
Oh my god. Like, my weapon's not working, just runs in for a kick and it dies. Like, oh, I didn't expect this to work. Thank you.
I did the exact same thing.
Oh my god.
Quilana!
I think I went a little overboard.
Glad you were here.
Yeah.
Let's get on that ship.
I'm right there with you. Oh!
I did not think there was a back entrance to that thing.
Yeah, me either.
Cut! That's a wrap! Let's get this thing in editing and save it from Quilana's crap performance.
Don't push me.
I believe there's one more mission.
Whoa. Mind control, I'm up.
What?
Okay, well, let's do a nursing on. It's a dryer.
What? Check out. Grades and stuff.
Who do I have to kill to get some decent sushi in this town?
Oof.
Mario's back.
Hello?
Hi.
Hi.
Alright, I'm ready for the next.
Alright, should be the last mission.
Ready?
That's not in the script.
Okay, we got one more huge scene to film, and this one's gonna be so over the top, I'm coining a new phrase for it. Exaggereal. Yeah, I don't want to spoil the surprise, but trust me, you'll kill it. What's so funny?
In character. You said, what do you have against a smooth ride? God damn it, woman. Can't we go one day in the car without you crashing?
No.
The amount of times we've had to bring this damn vehicle to the repair shop.
This isn't even our vehicle. This is a rental.
Because we don't have a vehicle
anymore. A rental
anymore.
That we stole.
You broke all of them. You destroyed all our vehicles.
Yeah, we've got plenty. And the fucking cops are on us.
You know, they were hearing complaints again. They say it's that damn Remy and Final again. The troublemakers of Steelport.
I'm the phantom menace to society.
Of course you are.
That's actually what I named one of the VODs for my Force Unleashed playthrough.
What? Bruh.
Yeah, it's...
It's not a bad name.
Yeah, it's, I had three VODs for the Force Unleashed playthrough that I did. And those VODs were named, The Phantom Menace to Society... Attack of the Shitty Headphones, because my headphones kept fucking up the whole time. And Revenge of the Rhymey.
What's the context for that one?
It was just Revenge of the Sith, but it's Rhymey instead. I just named them all after, like, the prequel movies and shit. Drift!
Oh my god. Tokyo Drift.
Ready to crush this final sequence? The aliens are invading. You have to stop the mind control transmitters by uploading virus. Then we can fly the spaceship. So, get in and get going.
Script says you're the pilot and gunner. So, you know how to fly this, right?
Of course I do. Piece of cake.
And the locations of the transmitters?
On the computer thingy inside.
You really know your stuff.
Here we go. Action.
Quilana, hey, you're the gunner, I think.
I'll destroy the shield generator to open a link to that transmitter.
And I'll upload the virus so we can shut these all down.
Won't that kill your people?
Yes. With their minds still connected to the hive, they too will die.
This must be done. For Earth.
Uploading the virus now.
I'll keep us safe. Don't worry.
I know you will.
Revenge of the Navigator. Did I gotta move around a bit more because this thing's on fire. God damn it, this thing's not very durable.
No, it is not. Oh my god, we died a little too quick there. Oh, we're going to defend her again. No.
What?
Okay. You ready to crush this final sequence? The aliens are invading. You have to stop the mind control transmitters by uploading a virus into them. You even get to fly the spaceship. So, get in and get going.
Script says you're the pilot and gunner. So, you know how to fly this, right?
Of course I do. Piece of cake.
And the locations of the...
Here we go! Action!
Quilana, I'll destroy the shield generator to open a link to the transmitter.
And I'll upload the virus so we can shut these all down.
Won't that kill your people?
Yes. With their minds still connected to the hive, they too will die.
This must be done. For Earth.
Uploading the virus now.
I'll keep us safe. Don't worry.
I know you will.
That in my face. Oh shit, I have to stay in range.
Can. We've been doing it before.
Perfect! We can use that! Great shot!
Pretty harsh back there, you know. Feels good, doesn't it?
Yeah, well, he deserved it.
They all do most of the time.
Still, thanks for the encouragement.
You know me, anytime.
Over here! Action!
There is the second generator.
You know what to do.
Also, you get a funny little line of dialogue if you shoot down the cameraman.
Oh?
Yeah, the guy who's floating next to us. Achievement! Revenge of the Navigator. Destroyed 10 enemy spacecrafts while using... Whatever the fuck that says.
right?
It's coming up soon. Just make it work.
Okay, not safe. He sent the military after us, and these aren't actors.
What now?
I do like always, blow them all up.
Teach me that sometime!
Get real tired of these surprises.
You seem to be having fun.
Yeah, I'm having fun just before I got those people down there. Oh, so that's how I control that.
We seem to have a gang on us.
Hmm.
Quiet! We're rolling!
This is the last shield.
Once it's down and the virus is in, we'll be able to end this thing once and for all.
One more.
Beginning the upload.
Are you sure these are remote drones? They're flying a little too well.
What?
What'd you expect? It was easier to use the extras to fly these things. Saves money and they were just expendable workers anyway.
So, everyone's really just trying to kill us. That's just great.
Got insane assholes killing real people for a movie.
Ah! Not a lot of navigation room.
Stop shooting down my cameraman!
Fuck the cameraman, bitch. Don't we keep doing it, cause it's funny.
Oh god, there's tanks.
Are there fucking tanks below us?
Yes,
what
there
the
are.
Fuck? Where did the aliens get tanks?
Come on, just a little more, just a little more, just a little more. Okay!
Go home and let off some steam.
Or you can keep killing anything that attacks us. That always helps me.
Yeah, let off some steam by masturbating furiously.
Okay, we're here. Set off the viruses.
Executing.
And action.
The controls are all fucked up. What happened?
Your ship is shutting down while in range of the viruses. Now, I want one more stunt, one more close flyby, only faster and with more intensity. This will be the best scene in the film. You're gonna kill it.
He's out of his mind.
Where am I now?
Jesus.
Rim.
What the fuck?
Oh. Our aircraft destroyed. Yeah, you kind of just flew down into the water.
The game did that. I thought that the fucking aircraft was... I thought that was scripted.
Yeah, no. That wasn't supposed to happen.
Roll film!
The controls are all fucked up. What happened?
Okay, so I can control this fucking thing.
Now, I want one more stunt, yeah, one
just
more close
really.
Flyby. Only faster and with more intensity. This will be the best scene in the film.
Police.
He's out of his mind. Heads up.
Oh god.
Oh shit!
Oh, wait, you didn't even go under.
I did!
What? I saw you go under, but then you went...
How did I get the achievement?
But then we failed the mission. That doesn't make any sense.
We didn't have a feeling this is going to be unnecessarily difficult.
Yeah.
What happened?
Your ship is shutting down while in range of the viruses. Now, I want one more stunt, one more close flyby, only faster and with more intensity. This will be the best scene in the film. You're gonna kill it!
That was close.
Are you serious? We won't get close to death, we'll get blown to hell!
I'll take us out of range. Maybe that'll get these bastards off of us. One more scene, and then we can be done with this bullshit.
Yeah, sure.
I believe this is the ending.
The Earth is safe. For now.
Stupid motherfucking stupid ass.
Quilana?
What the fuck is happening up there? Jenny, say your goddamn line!
You killed that son of a bitch.
That's not your line! Oh, goddamn, are you even off book?
Hey, Jenny, you're getting the crazy eyes again.
Whoa!
Okay, Jenny, talk to me.
I'm tired. I'm tired of him trying to kill us, I'm tired of him being mean, and I'm tired of his stupid fucking scarf!
Okay, this seems a little extreme, though.
Just doing what you taught.
Point.
Hey, you already blew the tank! Go back to one! Are you dead? What the fuck do you think you're doing?
We're killing it.
We have failed it.
Wow. So, guess that's a wrap.
Bruh. Guess that's a wrap. Hey, we get the spacecraft and the safe jet bike.
And that's that DLC.
Yep.
How much have we done? Hour 55 minutes? That's pretty decent.
D-list celebrity.
Well, now that that's done.
Now we can party!
Kneel down, bitch.
Woo-hoo.
Oh my god.
Why do I have a backpack? Where'd this shit come from?
I don't know.
I love the sight of jealousy.
Did you just try to punch me?
No, I didn't mean to click that.
Embi.
Mommy, help.
Come here, Embi. I won't bite. I'll just stab. No. Alright, but you know what? Climb. I think what we'll do... is, you know, just because I'm tired and it's Mother's Day, how about we split the DLC shit up into 3 episodes and call this a stream?
Sure.
All right. Well, thanks to everybody for watching. This has been Saints Row 3. There will be maybe a stream or two after this. MB's going to murder people in the background while I do the outro. But, yeah, thanks to everybody for your continued support. And until next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.